The lid of the pyxis is wheel thrown. The potter attaches and centers a mass of clay on a pottery wheel. Once the clay is centered, she makes a small hole in the middle of the mass and expands it wide to define the interior diameter. From there, she pulls the clay outward as horizontally as possible. She must create a slight curve in the edge so that the lid does not collapse.